Hey, I'm Cameron McKenzie, and I wanted to show you how to rename a Git branch, like the branch that I named Bogfix instead of Bugfix, and then take those changes and have those reflected in your remote GitHub or GitLab server. So I'd like to show you the problem that we've got here over on GitHub. As you can see, I've got my Git branch examples, and I've got the main branch, and I've got the bog fix. We are not fixing bogs, we are fixing bugs. I need to rename that branch. The problem is if I go down here to my local Git repository and do a Git branch A, you'll notice that the bog fix is currently down here. So it's too late. I've already pulled from the central repository and I've got that bog fix branch on my local machine. So how do we rename a branch in Git and push those changes back to the central remote repository? Well, it's not too difficult. I've checked out the bog fix branch. If I do git checkout bog fix, it'll give me an error saying, you're already on bog fix. But you want to be on that branch already. It'll just simplify things. And then you just do git branch dash m and then give it a new name. And the new name is bug fix, not big fix, bug fix, not bug fox, bug fix. Okay, there we go. Git branch dash m bug fix. Now if I do git branch and say, give me the name of all of the branches, you can see that the bog fix is gone. There is no big fix and there is no bug fox. We have the bug fix branch along with main. So that is fantastic. Of course, over here, we don't have that change yet. We've still got the bog fix and the main branch. But all we have to do is a git push origin, set the upstream to be origin for this new branch. And specifically, we want to push up bug fix. So what we're saying is we want to push this new bug fix branch up to our central repository, and specifically the central repository that we want to use, the upstream repository, the upstream, is the origin. That's the same one that we originally cloned this repository from. So that's what happens there. That pushes that up to the GitHub repository, and as we come over here, you can see that boom. Well, we haven't done the boom yet, but we've done the boom right there. We've got the bug fix branch is up right now. Now, you'll also notice that the bog fix branch is still there as well. So now we've got to delete the bog fix branch. We just need to get rid of that. Now, how do you do that? Well, there's a number of ways you can do that. So I can actually just go up here and click on the red trash can, and that will delete the bog fix. Restore it, because that's not how I want to delete it. I want to actually show you how to delete it from the command line. So if you're actually at the command line and you want to delete that bog fix branch, what you can do is you can just do, and in fact, actually, I think when I tried to delete bog fix, I actually accidentally deleted bug fix, which isn't what I wanted to do. So I'm glad I restored that. But anyways, if you want to delete that remotely, you can just do git push origin delete. It's just a single dash with a D will work as well. And we want to delete the bog fix. Okay, now we've deleted bog fix remotely. Git branch dash A says that we no longer have any reference to the bog fix at all. We've got the bug fix, which is fine, but no longer do we have the bog fix. And if I come back to git branch examples, do a refresh and look at the drop-down box, you'll notice that that bog fix is gone. We no longer have the bog fix branch. We have the main, we have the bug fix, because we successfully renamed a Git branch. And there you go, that's how easy it is to rename a Git branch and then have that renamed branch reflected in your GitHub or your GitLab server. Now, if you enjoyed that tutorial, why don't you head over to theserverside.com. I've got lots of great tutorials over there on Git, GitHub, GitLab, DevOps tools, Java, enterprise software development, you name it. If you're interested in my personal antics, you can always follow me on Twitter at CameronMCNZ, and please subscribe on the YouTube.